Shadow here, and today we're going to be playing Beat Saber, the new Imagine Dragons pack. So let's get started.
Oh, and my remote is floating in midair. Oh, and my remotes, where are they? There we go. Alright, let's start with Bad Liar. And I'm gonna go on hard, cause maybe I'll try Expert afterwards, but can't do Expert yet. Not there yet. And the intro is relatively easy. Just gotta get into the rhythm of it. And if you can't do it at first, you can always put it on practice mode. That's how I learned it. And you can slow the song down. Watch out for the barriers. Don't let them trick you with the switching of the blocks. It always gets me. And get into the groove over here. And the second pair of blocks is faster, so you gotta make sure you hit them fast. And always try to slice perfectly through the block and hard. And get your little break here before they speed it up again. That little roll. Ah, missed it. Compared to the other songs in the pack, this song is like a warm-up, so I still like the song though. And remember not to hit the barriers. Instant fail. Played the song in a while, if you guys can tell. And don't hit the spike balls, I don't know what they're called. So. For the roll. Ooh. Almost done. Woo! I did it. The combo 33 times 8. Rank S, and I got a new high score. Woo! 462,000. Alright guys, that's it for this video, but I'll be doing the next songs of the Imagine Dragon pack in my next videos. I think there's 10 songs, so I'll be doing those later on hard, hopefully later on expert. I haven't learned them on expert yet, but I'll get there. Maybe I'll do like a learning tutorial of expert. But remember, if you like this video, hit the like button below and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.